นี่ยเพลงเนี่ยเล่นเพลงพิเศษให้มาไว้หนูเนี่ยครูกินออกมาไว้หนู
Thank you.
chăng nô
tưởng đấy.
Thank you all so much for everything you do.
Raise your hand if you were in fifth grade orchestra last year. right? And this year may have been our years. But the best part is, you can get all your friends who've never played before to join class with you, and you can teach them, right? You get to pick who's in class with you by recruiting orchestra kids. I'm just saying, it's gonna be awesome. So I gotta do my spiel, right? Cause like, look, at Voyager we started 3 years ago with like 45 orchestra kids, and now we're up to 110. And that's because of y'all. And that's because of you. And that's because of you. So, we're really excited to perform for you tonight. The beginning orchestra is going to perform next. We have 6th and 8th graders in the beginning orchestra. For all students who are playing for the first year or a year and a half. We're going to play two pieces for you. The first song we're going to play is called Medieval Kings. And then we're going to close it out with Aeolian Rock. Turn it over again to Ms. Kreider, and we are going to play 7th and 8th grade. You want to introduce? We're going to start with Night Shift. So parents, hang on, keep encouraging your kids, because this is a tough time for them to, it's kind of like beginning again a little bit. So encourage them to keep it through. Once they push through, they'll be in for life. It's pushing through that. Hey. Orchestra. So they're going to play an arrangement of Edward Elgar's Salud de Amor. And they've been doing really wonderful work. So this would be Chamber Orchestra is often done conductorless, sometimes with conductor, but it is the highest level of music making at the high school level. And then we'll go to our full group orchestra, which is 9th through 12th orchestra. Ready? Amar, can you tune, please?
Thank you.
Max can move it.
Look how tall it is.